I got this knife here off Amazon for about 13 bucks, and for the price, it exceeds my expectations many, many times over. It has good heft to it. This is all metal construction. The feel of the mold here, it feels like it's kind of worn in. All the details are just very smooth, and it's a pretty decently thick plating. Obviously, it's not real gold. That would be bad if it was real gold. It's more durable than that, but it just feels good and feels like it's nice and thick with the yellow layer that they put over it. Blue anodized hardware, blue clip back here. Stuff looks good, but the blade is not just, it's not printed. It's not just a light etch. There's some real three-dimensionality to that dragon scale look, and it's nicely kind of randomized up. You know, it's not just a simple repeating pattern. They apply it over all of the surface of the blade. Actually looks pretty nice and actually feels pretty nice. You know, obviously it's a novelty item, but it is a proper knife. I sharpened the thing up. You know, it came from the factory, kind of usable, but not particularly sharp. I sharpened this when I got it some months ago, and it still has a nice amount of grab on my finger there. You know, it has held it. One thing that's bad about a knife like this with so much texture on it, it's going to have a lot of friction in a draw cut. You know, just if you are going into any material that is thicker than the edge that you place on it, you're going to be rubbing all of these little, you know, incisions, all these little inscriptions, all these little troughs across the material that you're cutting, and it's going to pull and it's going to scrape against those, and you know, the practicality is definitely limited by that. But if you see this, you like what you see, I think that you'll be very, very happy with this thing. It has a good spring to it, good feel to the deployment. It feels pretty sturdy. It does pull itself in, so it doesn't feel like it's going to want to self-deploy. You know, it has a little bit of pull right there at the end, so everything is tuned pretty well. The flipper is very easy to use, just feels natural. This thing has a generous sized handle, so it feels like I can get a really good safe grip on this. There is some space where I can get my finger along the back of the blade, get a little extra leverage on there. Finger guard on the, you know, the backside of the flipper just works out well. So for 13 bucks, it's not going to be a super workhorse knife, but for what it is, I think that it is a phenomenal value, and I'm really happy with it.